Hello, hello, welcome to my channel. I am the Crafty Mamas, and today we are making a balloon column. Balloon columns are great for any type of occasion, you guys. These are very easy to make and they come out very beautiful, and they're great to decor for any type of party. So let's get into it. In this specific column that I'm gonna be making, these are the colors that I'm gonna be using. I have a purple, a black, a gold foil balloon. This is gonna be a crown, so I can't wait to see that. You're gonna need a scissors, ribbon of whatever choice you'd like. I had a gold, so that's what I'm gonna be using. And you want an extra balloon. Because we're not gonna be using a stand, this is gonna be a standless balloon column, we're gonna need a balloon, and I'll show you how this is gonna help you. So you're gonna start by blowing up your balloons and tying each color together. You're gonna have one of each, and you're gonna keep on going on, so on and so forth. In this next step, I'm going to show you how I like to tie my balloons together. It's very important that you tie them very well and make sure they don't come apart. This can very much ruin your balloon column. As you have both different colors side to side, you're going to grab another set of balloons. You're going to put them together and cross them. It doesn't matter what way they cross. Just make sure you do a couple of crossing in between each color as you go. Keep this going, you guys. Hey, soul sister. Now, for the next part of this column, we're going to be grabbing that last balloon that we spoke about. Now that we have all our balloons blown up, tied together, and crossed, we're going to tie that ribbon to our balloon. Our balloon is filled with water. It's going to be used as a base. The water helps it stay in place and make sure it doesn't go anywhere, especially if you set this column outside. Now with that balloon column, you're going to want to wrap that ribbon all over as you add each balloon set of four. You're going to want to do it and keep on continuing the rotation. You're going to fill up your balloon, of course. And this foil balloon can be anything that you choose. It can be a number, it can be a crown. It just makes a nice pop to your balloon column. Now you guys, we finished and it came out beautiful. It was very easy, and I hope you guys liked my video. Again, don't forget to subscribe and like and continue following me. Have a beautiful and blessed day.